17.8 kilometers a year.
That's bad.
It's like it's just been depleted.
Once the icebergs come off the end of this glacier, that's their contribution to sea level rise.